Because of the foundation they gave me, for me I was there to find space. Sisters of St. Francis, they take the vow of justice. They don't bring children, produce children like me and others do, but they look after any children. They look after any children. They don't have, but they take care of the many children. When you look at the school for the blind, they carry blind children and pray for them. They pray for their schools. People who have had their fun, enjoyed life, when they get bad children with disabilities, they take and throw. Those nuns take care. So, sisters, I want to thank you for bringing forth life, nurturing life, preparing life, both on earth and where we live this world. We can't live without grace. Lessons we should learn from these people. Mother Kearney. Mother Kearney was given a responsibility. She didn't stop on the way. Irrespective of the challenges. Me and you, when you are given assignments, when you are given responsibilities, do we take the woman or get somewhere and abandon and run away? Or just sit in office to fill up space and doing nothing? We should learn from other people. Whatever challenges we face in our responsibilities, we should find solutions. But as you also find solutions, help others to find solutions. Let me give an example. When you were studying in primary, my father could not afford the cash to feed. But the little sisters would make him bring what he had, the maize, the beans, the pineapples, in lieu of school fees. Let's also find ways of finding solutions to challenges that people are facing in life, especially for years. So Mother Kearney, the thing is the flame, the bush. Just take the magazine page for it. Mother Mary Kearney, Congress of the Little Sisters of St. Francis of Assisi, Third Order Legion, the shining star from Bayern, sailing over the high seas in the coast of East Africa, the Dark Continent, traced to the Pearl of Africa. On the Pierre-Yagan tree that is in Cogon. When Mother Kearney arrived on this worshipful paradise, she came and hit with the white veil of holiness. The legendary Cogon stands tall as the home and foundation of a congregation and institute of exemplary women in Mother Church who commit themselves to live their lives. The principles of chastity, poverty, and obedience. Celebrating Mother Mary Kearney's legacy in the Catholic Church, Africa, and Uganda is incomplete without mentioning the chain of health education institutions that have reached out to many otherwise vulnerable communities. The brand of groundwork recuperates like the Starbucks of the chain. The flame in the bush of the whole project, Mother Mary Kearney. This is the darkness and smoke out sorcery and witchcraft. A single act of love by the woman missionary. A trip review whose global positioning system details was her faith. The arrival of Mother Mary Kearney gave birth to great works of charity, faith, healing and knowledge. When man discovered fire, civilization was born. When Mother Mary Kearney released her spiritual fire on the continent of Africa, the warmth of her works bore and multiplied fruits in which are one. Mother Mary Kearney is a true manifestation of the boundless power of the Holy Spirit. I know her spirit. Many of us continue her mission and vacation. only reason because of the foundation of the mother and family. I was told when I was invited to come that we have to make a contribution to the efforts of getting the set in the mother and family. And be a product of our mission, our efforts. In addition to my sister was doing Mother General and our leaders of Friends of Mother Mary Kevin, I said we shall carry the basket. So the team went to the basket. We are where we are because Mother Kevin came to Africa to make some of us what we are. So it's the time to make a contribution. So with me, yesterday we go back and carry. I came with a small bag, but I want to carry it here. Let me carry my bag. I'm sorry to make you get up, but Mother Mary told us humility. I have to carry everything from college. You can carry my bag. Well, I think we were given 2 months just to the chair here. Yeah, no, I don't want to bother you people. If the whole plan is this far, who am I going to carry my car? You mean it? I came with a small envelope, though in a big bag, from Mr. and Mrs. Lumumba of 3 million shillings.
Our chair is so Can you clap for me? Whenever
Our mother. Our mother. Mama Leslie Namchimi has given us 500,000. Can we clap for her?
That's yellow.